Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. If you've just joined us for this part of the concert, I'm Mike Sluter, and I'll be your guide through this evening or this concert with the WCHS Symphonic Winds. We've really been blessed prior to this with two great concerts, and I'm sure you will not be disappointed with this one. First piece, the Carnival of Venice, is a showpiece for an instrumental soloist. The melody is presented in the theme section of the piece, and then several variations of the melody are created to showcase the soloist's technical and musical skills. The soloist for this song is junior Eli Hosbrough. He studies trumpet with Mr. Chuck Cunningham. Here is Carnival of Venice.
Thank you. Thank you.